Good point. I'm glad I did it in like 5 minutes.